Alright guys, bringing my response to part 5 of Heal the Four Forward on the Dawn. This is the final episode of the series and my mini-series where I respond to it. And let's get straight into this, guys. This is when, it ended, obviously. It was a bit disappointing that it ended so shortly. But, it starts off, it starts making a lot of sense. But anyway, the show starts off from where part 4 ended, obviously. They're on the run, they're trying to get to the Pelican. And Lasky's driving the Warthog. One of the enemy, I think he called him the Covenant or whatever, attacks the Warthog. It makes it break down. Lasky's girlfriend. I just call her Lasky's girlfriend because I can't remember her name. She gets wounded, so they have to get on foot. And there's one of these big ass Covenant. I don't know what you call it, but it's a massive thing. And Master Chief says, "I'll take this. You guys run north." So they're running towards the Pelican. They stop at this little shelter, and then Lasky's girlfriend dies there. Which was a sad scene, and then Master Chief took down the big guy. He met up with him. He's like, "Right, we gotta get to the Pelican." And on their way, they're almost there. Another one of these big ass Covenant appears, and no one's got any ammo. They've only got a grenade. So Lasky's like, "I'll be the decoy. I'll run out there, distract the big guy. Master Chief, you jump on him, stick the grenade in his back." That's what happened. Blew him up. And then obviously they went on the Pelican and flew away into for happy ever after. But that's basically an analysis of what happened briefly. But the interesting thing is, and I don't know how I didn't see this the whole series. The guy that you see at the start and the end of every video, you know, just looking into a mirror or something or whatever it is, he's Lasky. And it turns out that he's hearing the signal that the distress signal that Lasky sent off when they were in that room, the weapons room. I'm not entirely sure what happened. Is that just a thing he's found, a recording? Or is that a signal that's only hit that ship now, years and years later? But if it was a signal that's only hit the ship years and years later, that doesn't really make sense, because what's the point in putting it out then? And surely by then they have technology to get it there faster than that. I don't know. It doesn't really make sense to me. But and then the other thing is, who's this like hologrammed woman you always see? That wasn't really explained. Maybe some of you, I think you see her in the Halo franchise a lot, so if someone can explain her to me, please do in the comments below. But overall, you know, it's a shame. I would have loved to seen like a movie. I want to see a Halo movie, but I think they've ruled it out. It's a shame the series wasn't longer, but it was absolutely brilliant. Really loved it. Looking forward to see what Machinima Prime have to do in the future. And if you know exactly how the series ended, please tell me in the comments below. Explain it all to me and my subscribers. Guys, this has been Maxwell. See you all later.